Well, new at 5, a Bay Area senior citizen is getting some much-deserved recognition. Edith Merway Traina turns 100 this Sunday, and she's just been named a Guinness World Record holder. What's it for? Well, I think we told you in the tease, but believe it or not, for being the world's oldest female competitive power lifter.
Yeah, for Edith, the goal is to lift more than your age. Fox 13's Josh Cassio lets us meet her.
Just a few days shy of her 100th birthday on Sunday, Tampa's Edith Merway Traina has plenty to celebrate. She's now in a league of her own, a Guinness World Record holder.
I was 91, and I started actually lifting on a regular basis.
What started out as a hobby quickly turned into a passion. She's competed in more than a dozen competitions and is now being recognized by Guinness as the world's oldest female competitive powerlifter.
Straight up, go.
She's currently training for another competition in November.
I'm expecting that in November I will have another trophy with a whole bunch of applause.
She's deadlifted 165 pounds and bench pressed 65. She credits her trainer, Bill Beakley, for, in gym terms, her gains.
Admiration and awe. I don't know if what she has can be learned. You either have it or you don't.
Her inspiring story is now officially in the books.
Our entire family is so honored that my mother is a record holder.
I think in my 90s, I became more aware of the need that people have to be recognized for who they are or what they are or how they are.
An effort folks at any age can learn from. Josh Cassio, Fox 13 News.
Way to go, Edith. Edith says she first started going to the gym at age 91 after a friend dragged her there. And since then, she's won more than a dozen medals and trophies.
I guess it's never too late, though, to start something new, right?
Makes me feel kind of bad about grumbling just about getting out of bed. That's pretty impressive, the way she's lifting weights there. And well done, Edith.
Yeah.
Can't wait to see your trophy collection expand.